Oh, it's so bad. Where the fuck are we now?
It's fucking awesome. We're back in Zilla headquarters, apparently.
Oh my god. It's good when I can see, like, the laziness in the programming. I don't know really what to say about things like that, you know?
It's just great, Mike. Just accept it for what it is and just be happy.
They made game programming great again, you're saying?
No, I said, Mike, you need to make LPs great again and start fucking reviewing people.
Start reviewing people? Yeah. I tried that once.
I know you did.
It was an it. Let me
you
just
said
say
I, you said I was a piece of shit.
I still think that's the case.
You preemptively knew. So it's like you could just tell.
As I said, it's just, I don't know. It was a bad idea. Well, let's just go with that.
That was a great idea and you know it.
It was a bad idea. Too many people took it personally.
Whoa.
Looks Mike, everybody on YouTube has autism, you know that.
Oh. We need to put my setup back together.
Okay, so they said one thing, and were you talking the entire time during that?
Yes, I was.
I muted you, so.
Okay.
Go again. I heard you say something about YouTube and autism. That's it.
Yeah, they said you should know that everybody on YouTube has autism, and not the good kind that we have, where we play video games for 12 hours a day.
Exactly.
Why is there a lock here, by the way? Have you noticed that?
Yeah.
What is that? It was here on the last one, and I didn't mention it because I thought maybe it might be on a different level, but...
No, it's here. It's this thing right here. I don't even know what that's for. Find the cooking container, though. That's what we're supposed to do. I think that's maybe what we're supposed to do. It's like a locked quest or something. It made us come here just so we can kind of head back.
Made us head here so we can head elsewhere, like it's been doing for the last fucking 10 minutes.
Wait, is it? Oh, yeah, we can go here. Fuck, she made me move slightly. Okay, accuracy weapons, I'm gonna say this right now. You are better off for doing melee. The best weapons I have are the ones that don't require much aiming. I'm not even joking, because there's always something, like... I honestly think that, like, the, like, I kind of aim in their general direction, and it kind of just misses anyways. Because their hitboxes are, like... I don't want to blame the hitboxes, but it's also the mouse sensitivity.
Blame the netcode.
It's not netcode, though, because I'm the host, though, so...
Shush, just blame the netcode.
Okay, sure, netcode. The mouse service stuff, etc.
Exactly. Don't take it too seriously, Mike. This is just a video game.
Like, I like the gun variety, but I do not like the shooter mechanics of this game, I think. Like, it's kind of weird.
Jigsaw.
It's a nice shooter, but it's not a good one. Like, it's not like, you don't feel like...
It's not Call of Duty, right?
Should be. Yeah. Yeah, Call of Duty, exactly.
The best shooter.
Best of all time. Ice vulnerable. I mean, to be honest, Borderlands kind of had the same issue. But Borderlands is much
I'll say
slower.
This, from what I played of Borderlands with Jason, it actually had... If I was aiming at something, I would hit the thing. I'm about to fucking die.
Yeah, it's got that guy dodge occasionally, I think. That's fine. I don't know. Is there anyone who plays this game and like fucking finds up the like? There's always some shots that I feel like should hit something, but they don't. I don't know. To be honest, I've gotten really shitty at shooter games because I play so much 4X games now and stuff like that. It's actually probably half the issue. I'm so out of practice. I remember I was playing TF2, and I'm like, I can't aim for shit in that game. And then we joined a server with hackers, and then I'm like, yeah, I'm not loading this up again.
Yeah, TF2 went really downhill.
Yeah, like we played it.
It's still a good. It's still the same game, but fucking hell.
We did a community tournament with our forums and stuff like that. I mean, Pat wasn't part of that, but.
Oh no, I watched it.
It was entertaining, but like the guy who won was basically the one guy who still played TF2 and like a shit ton of soldier and shit like that. So I mean, congrats.
Mike,
to him.
I watched it. Your healer did not do anything for you. Healer, I mean medic.
You know, I said a lot of shit to Ken, but he thought I was blaming him too much, so I'm just like, whatever.
Mike, it's because you play a lot of Dota. You just tell it like it is, because it's the truth.
I don't know. I don't like yelling at people.
Sometimes it's what's needed. I feel like you don't yell at me enough.
Anyways, after that game, we decided to go play online, and we played like one of the Halloween map, and then immediately the next one we cycled into, because they have a matchmaking system now. Literally, there was two people using aimbots on the other team, and we're like, okay, well, that's it. Like, I'm not playing this game anymore. So that's great. I liked that game a lot when it was like not.
I liked it better before Hatch got involved.
I mean, yeah. I liked it when it was simple with like the simple loadouts, because it was very balanced then, and they kind of just took the balance and they took a shit on it, you know?
Yeah. It was fun when they were adding shit like the. I think about the time when the Huntsman and a little bit before the Demo Knight kind of really came about was probably the peak of the game.
Ironically, the Pyro update is where it went all downhill for me.
I didn't mind the Pyro update.
I mean, did you play when it first came out? It was awful.
Yes.
It was fucking awful, man.
And they
it was great it, if you love to play Pyro, but like they removed the fall off damage of that. And then they add, like, and then all the Pyro's weapons are still imbalanced as fuck. They're always better than the default one. So like, and that's what I mean. It's like,
yeah,
it's
that
trash.
That's the part that went downhill. But that's what I said. Stuff like the Huntsman, which introduced a different style
spamming.
Of gameplay to it.
It,
yeah,
it was spamming. That's all it did. They literally added it because they're like, let's not add anything that makes like the sniper more sniper. Let's add something to make it more accessible, and that's what they did.
Well, fine. It wasn't your cup of tea, but
no.
And I didn't use it either. But I thought it was fine.
Right. I've gone from elite mercenary to shade cook.
Sorry, I have to mute you every time they have dialogue because you don't know. It's
I don't even know that they're having dialogue.
I know
that's
that. That's why
part.
That's why I'm muting you so that like you don't make, so people can hear it.
Okay.
I just figure if like you see me mumble muted, you get the impression of.
You just might as well just shut the fuck up.
I mean, to be honest, they're not saying much. I probably shouldn't even be doing that. Whatever. Let's go use this thing.
And that's it. We're done. Let's get out of here. This place creeps me out.
You worked here until last week.
Yeah, when I got kidnapped and experimented on.
I can see how that might dampen your nostalgia for the place.
Plus, it reminds me of when things were good. And that things will never be like that again.
Too many fond memories of messing with living beings until they die.
Isn't that your job description?
Touché.
Alright, let's get the fuck back. Oh. I need to be cookie. Oh, the problem with the world is that the intelligent people are full of doubts while the stupid ones are full of confidence. Wow.
Edgy. It's
fucking deep. Let's talk to these fucking people. Where are they? Okay.
The horror.
So, everything come out okay? Where is it? Do you have it?
Hey, relax. Everything went great.
So where is it? Hand it over!
Easy there, Screamy. This ain't my first rodeo. You think I'd bring the merchandise to the negotiations?
What the fuck are you talking about? Everything was supposed to be settled, dear.
The job went off the rails a little. Zilla's men showed up. I'm gonna need hazard pay.
You greedy motherfucking... Easy, darling. It wouldn't do to upset our esteemed colleague. We'll sweeten the pot, that's all. We'll be in touch, Wang.
I wonder if we actually get more of a reward from this. I guess I'll take the pump action from this, because he's... Yeah, the melee open looks like a piece of shit. Alright, we're ready to negotiate the price.
We've got your payment, Wang.
All good. Small bills, I trust.
Oh, this is worth far more than money.
Hey, nothing is worth more than money, if there's enough of it.
It's a white Datsun. In mint condition.
Well, well, well. I must say that's actually very thoughtful.
It's the least we could do, darling.
So where is it?
You think we'd bring it to the negotiations? It's not our first rodeo either. We'll be in touch.
Alright. So
wait, what are they giving us?
There's either a pistol, 100% chance to restore 1% fury on hit, or a melee weapon, which is two kind of shuriken looking things. I doubt they're actually shurikens though. 30 resist damage 30% for 15 seconds on special attack kill.
Special attack kill.
Yeah, I mean, I don't.
Does that mean like the vortex and my sting?
I guess so. You can just have that one if you want. I mean, I don't care much about
the pistols.
The
pistols aren't really like your deal. Fine, yeah.
It doesn't.
The only thing I like better than dealing with assassins is dealing with drug addict assassins.
What now?
We get that fucking car.
Okay. Guess I'll continue to do elemental enemy resist down. Let me have a look at what a good old Larry is selling.
You lucky motherfucker.
I'll let you know. It's really, he's actually not selling anything else, to be perfectly honest.
I should have bought the shit from him that I could when I had the option.
Yeah, you know what the sad thing is? The marksman's soul, like, the thing that gives me basically more light and heavy firearms damage, it's still the best thing I've ever gotten from this guy, and I got it early in the game. I have not changed that out.
I haven't changed out of that melee damage soul, so I mean, we can't really expect too much.
I mean, like, why didn't they just do more with that? Like, I don't even know why. It's like, there's not, like, I like those big advantages for big disadvantages. It makes you specialize, and I like that.
But
it's like, there's only one of those that we've ever seen. Anyways, so that's good. So our reward for completing that quest was another quest, so that's always good. Do we get
hey,
anything?
I like that.
I mean, you know, I might try this pump-action shotgun. Because I've been using that, you know that fucking, I've been doing that same thing the entire time, which is, damage resist negative 10%. Oh, that's kind of neat.
Upgrade.
20% chance to restore 50% of ammo and clip on kill. That's kind of cool. Maybe I should do the doubled ammo. That seems kind of nice. Because I really like that fact that you can shoot it twice. Oh, multi-shot. Oh, this has multi-shot too, but the thing is it adds a completely lower fire rate, so I don't think I really want to do that, to be honest.
Alright, I need 12 more fucking skill points. This is going to be great.
Okay, you're moving your pants again.
Yes.
Why? Why did you not do that before we started, first off?
First off, I forgot. And second off, I'm pretty sure I know your second question is, I don't like pants. Fuck off.
Okay, what? You don't like pants?
No.
Okay.
If I could go around not wearing pants all day long, I would be just that happy. Just saying. Like, come on.
Hashtag fuck pants.
Hashtag dicks out for pants.
Dicks out for pants. I'm gonna try and use this shotgun, just because let's mix it up a little bit. I use that same, ooh, this thing is neat. This has also an extremely high fire rate. Kinda
what, nice. The pump action shotgun?
Yeah, that actually looks kind of cool. Alright, let's do, hopefully, the last side mission ever. Yeah. I actually like it, it's actually kind of cool. But we'll see, if it doesn't do any damage, then obviously it's shit. Obviously, right? You better not have an opinion on these things. Actually, wait, you're talking, but I don't hear you. What? Say something.
What happened?
Oh, there you go. Okay, you were. Sorry, I just saw, like, your mumble thing made a icon as if you were talking, but I didn't hear you.
Probably because of my pants.
Yeah, pants is required to operate your microphone, of course.
Obviously, that also means underwear, too.
Hopefully you're keeping that on.
God, no. No. If I'm not wearing pants, there's no reason to wear underwear.
Okay, so if I come to your house, I'm not touching your chair.
I keep something over my chair when I don't wear pants.
Okay. I don't know, the image of you playing with that, like, completely bottomless is, fucking stinging into my mind.
If it makes you feel any better, I don't have an ass, so I'm basically just sitting on my balls.
You don't have an ass? You just have just a gigantic ball sack.
Exactly. Who needs a chair?
Alright, let's try out this new thing.
This area looks very neat, and I feel like I haven't seen parts of this area before, and that interests me.
I don't know what I think about this thing. So this gives me more ammo as I kill things.
It's good though, right?
I guess so. It's weird. But, I mean, It's the more, one of the more interesting things I think I've ever seen the game try. The keyword is try. apparently this is the wrong way though. Oh, it's not good. Actually, apparently we are supposed to go down here. Pat, if you listen to seemingly dull people very closely, you'll see that they're all mad in different and interesting ways, and are merely struggling to hide it.
No, oh, okay.
Very deep.
Truly the deepest.
Hey, lover, would you kindly kill those things first? We don't want to break a nail.
Would you kindly bite me?
That's a dangerous question.
I hate those two.
So do I. I actually don't mind the shotgun. It's actually kind of nice. This is actually a nice change from the pump action, you know?
Maybe.
I think I'm gonna also do something. Like, the miss rate is incredibly high with that. What is my miss rate on this? 75%, and on this one it's 35%. So I'm actually thinking what we should do, guys, is I will find an upgrade which greatly... Maybe something like this one. That's a nice one. What's this one at? Critical damage. Yeah, okay. We'll do that. What the fuck are you doing?
I don't know.
Clearly you're bored.
I was just trying to see how long I could keep up that string for.
You need to do as long as you
want. Keys. Where's the car?
Keep walking and you'll see a parking lot.
I don't even know why we're doing this mission.
Apparently we're getting a white car of some sort.
Feel lucky, chump?
Apparently Lo Wang likes cars for some reason.
Well, we have a car, I thought, already. Or, wait, that one got totaled, didn't it? No, we still have that car. It's still there.
Wait a minute, what happened here? Hold on.
What?
Oh, the fog. I have second chance, but when I just died, it didn't proc.
You're just really bad.
But does there need to be special conditions for that to happen?
Yeah, you
or
need
what?
To kill something.
Yes, but I had 8 seconds to kill something after I die, right?
It depends on how much you've upgraded, but yeah, something like that. What happened for you?
I just died. I was given no second chance or anything. I just flat out died.
Are you sure you have points in it? Because it's reset the
skill
points.
No, Mike. I'm just waiting on 10 more points to get the last fucking level in it.
Oh, this is the first time you've actually died? Like,
yeah.
Since you've gotten it?
Yeah.
Okay, why don't the next enemy you see, you give it a try?
Okay.
Wait, 1 second. Is that a good piercing ammo thing? Holy shit, this actually gives you more damage? What?
I don't believe it.
What? Yeah, actually, wait, the piercing always does more. What the fuck? They changed it, actually. Oh, no, it actually has a chance of it being less than. Never mind. Maybe I should put that on the shotgun, to be honest. I'm thinking about it. What do I have in this right now? Critical damage bonus and fire rate. Yeah, fuck, let's put that on. That sounds actually amazing. Where's the piercing?
Yeah, I don't get a second chance. I just flat out die. Second chance doesn't do anything.
That sucks. Guess you gotta... I guess you should go talk to the vendors and spec out
Yo,
of it.
Oh, second wait. Chance doesn't work as a co-op client since the latest update.
Oh, dude. And also, I can't put piercing ammo on the fucking shotgun. The one thing I'd
well,
probably want that on.
Son of a bitch, I just wasted a lot of fucking points for goddamn nothing.
That's actually really funny. How do they keep breaking? Like, how does it break? I don't understand. Like, I keep thinking to myself, I'm like, logically, they have to be doing something really weird for the car. I mean, okay. The stuff like the, what's that shit called that they do? The fact that you can't talk to NPCs, okay, maybe makes sense, you know,
I can't talk to NPCs, I can't buy and sell shit, I can't use the crafting benches, and now I can't use fucking second chance?
That's a really weird one.
The thing is, all of those are stuff that has worked at one point in this game's development, but does not work now. That's the worst, that to me is the worst part.
Where the fuck did the guy go? The big guy.
I healed him.
Oh, I raged for him, too.
Oh. Alright, sorry.
Wow, this is actually really good.
Looks like this is your life.
Frozen.
Okay, I actually like the pump action with the, fucking... What's that upgrade? The raging. That's actually amazing. There's just, like, fucking railing on them is great. I don't know, Pat, life sucks, what can I say?
I know, right?
You know, it is kind of odd that a game that's supposed to be, you know, all about the co-op, the co-op is certainly fucking trash in this game.
I don't get it. I don't get how they broke everything that I've ever wanted to do.
I don't know either. By the way, for anyone who's curious, we are like, okay, so we've already determined that Pat can't use the vendors, and so we're actually playing the rest of the game knowing that he can't use the vendors anymore.
Mike actually asked me, hey, Pat, do you want to just wait for them to pass? This guy's just freaking out.
Yeah, like, I can't actually hurt him.
He asked me, do you want to wait for it to get patched again? And I'm really wishing I had let him, because now I can't even use second chance.
Some people go crazy, what horrible lives he must lead. Okay, is he done yet? Oh, he's done being fucking crazy. How low is your health?
Yeah, I don't know, it don't matter.
Apparently. But Pat, you don't get a second chance.
Yeah, no shit. Now I gotta go. I can't even reset my fucking skill points because I can't talk to the vendors.
Holy fuck.
Those bitches are fucking dead. Dead!
Sorry, I almost died to that. Hello, Pat.
Hi.
Well, I mean, you can go make your own game and then do it.
Yeah, except I have to go through all the fucking missions to unlock all those shit because I haven't played the game.
Well, it's not about unlocking stuff.
Yeah, but I'd have to play up to the point where I can go to town.
This is actually one of the strongest things you've ever seen, and I'm almost dead.
I need a T-fail.
This is actually very difficult. Yeah, it does regenerate. Okay, I need to get, like, life somewhere. Yeah, hey, Pat, I'm almost dead, so...
Yeah,
so
that's fine.
I just realized there's a bunch of items here that dropped and I didn't get these at all.
I'm doing my best to buy you time.
Yeah, I don't know what else to do, actually, because I actually didn't invest a whole lot into chi regeneration. And apparently, I just can't heal right now. Oh, apparently I need at least 50. To do it. I didn't realize that. Alright, actually I should be good now. Yeah, I'm good now.
Jesus Christ. I bite you all the time I can.
This is the first enemy I've ever seen that almost basically killed me in a while. And so it should hurt like a bitch when you're going up to it.
I haven't had too many issues.
High conflict individual is a fancy speak for dickwad. Well, you had issues before they fixed all the little glitches and shit.
Yeah, and then they added a bunch of other ones that pissed me off.
Yeah, a red face hides an unblemished bum on the bottom. Fuck. I'm not a very deep individual. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
I just got a good one. Do not take the hump away from a camel, or you will take the camel away from being a camel.
So, are these two people here? No, they fucking ran.
We just killed them.
Oh, did we? Okay.
Yeah.
I thought they were robots. I didn't know it was actually them.
They were piloting the robots.
Okay, I did not pay attention to that.
Did you not even hear the character saying, like, "Oh, those two bitches betrayed us! I'd fucking kill them!" You know,
no, I just heard
more Asian-y.
I heard something about a car bomb, that was it. Anyways, you're not fighting anything right now, are you?
It don't matter.
Just okay.
Do what you need to do.
Got bad news and good news.
What do you want, Wang?
I've got bad news and good news. Which do you want first?
Bad. Always bad.
I just smoked Kyoko and Kagami.
Why would you do such a thing?
They were strung out, just using you for their next shot of shade.
Can I guess the good news?
You can try.
You just smoked Kyoko and Kagami.
Guess I need some new material, huh?
It couldn't hurt.
Alright. I'm gonna get you the... I'm gonna get you the your melee weapon.
The Godora?
Because I don't want anything else here.
Oh, those things look...
You got
neat.
Wine?
No, we don't. But we got what we wanted.
Holy shit. You're alive?
You think we're idiots? We weren't in those suits.
I should have known. They fought too well.
You know, I'd care a lot more about your little insults if I didn't have the biggest bag of shade in the known universe sitting in front of me.
You sample the merchandise?
Of course. We just... Shit, you said it was clean, Wang! This is...
Damn, sounds like they got an armful of something.
I may have taken a few liberties with the recipe. They won't be bothering you for a while.
You know, it's true what they say. Only users lose drugs. Something along those lines.
Okay, now they're dead. They weren't dead before,
Pat. So what was the point of bringing them back to life to see, like, oh, you're not dead? Just to kill them a couple seconds later.
I don't know. I'm gonna reset the shop. It's because.
You have fun with that.
Wow, it's literally nothing. It was this last time, but I'm not spending my money on anything. I was just hoping some new guns would maybe appear. Yeah, literally nothing, Pat. Don't worry about it. I'm gonna see what the other guy has. Can you? And I'm guessing you still can't talk to them?
No.
Yeah, well.
I figured I'd try, but no.
Yeah, there's just nothing here. Wizard Stone. Fury, sorry. Okay, let's go finish up the game then. Let's do some final mission shit, because everything else here is done. We just have to do Corporate Shill.
Corporate Shill?
Yeah. Which is this game because they had that Alienware laptop.
I know, right?
Oh man. Yeah, I didn't hear anything about them being in the mechs at all. That's maybe because you were in the middle fighting them and I was running the fuck away because I was in the middle of the explosions. They may have had something to do with it.
Maybe.
Maybe.